Let's get it. This is WysoReacts. Release me! Today we got another Ocean's 8 Alaska, Covert. So I want to give a shout out to Justin Perchette and Carlos Iseda Damiani for recommending this one. I'm loving Ocean's 8 Alaska. I told you I bought their, I think it's Lost Isle CD, and that is just epic. And I heard Escapist and Hanshaw off this one so far. So I'm definitely going to check out this, obviously. And then after that, I might have to take a break from these guys for a little bit because I'm about to buy the CD. I want to hear more. They're awesome. I love their style. So let's stop talking. Let's start jamming. Okay. Already, right off the bat, as a guitarist, a metal guitarist, I love riffs. I love stuff that's interesting, crazy, and keeps you off balance. And just listen to this. This is like everything you want to hear, literally. Just listen to this riff real quick. Bringing it back to the beginning because I just paused it. But this is where it's at. Ridiculous. Nice. Nice bendy lead there. Awesome transition. And that sneaky double bass the freaking drummer has, like just quick little, like almost like a quick machine gun like burst or something. Just how fast he does things in the middle of this riff and the transitions, and already loving this. Already. Alright, got some clean vocals. Alright, picking it up this part and then completely switch it up. Building up a breakdown? Or is it? Yep. They actually did do a breakdown. You never know with them. They could go right into another riff. They could go into a clean part for all I know. Love that riff. Love the lead. Got the chugging melodic chords going. Perfect to sing over. And then a complete key change. Love it. Off time, awkward breakdown. Picking it up, kind of like. Nice. I like how they go from the up-tempo and then that one part, the da-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun, because that's like the perfect part to like headbang. So you're kind of like almost like two-stepping, just like fast, and then you're just having a great time. And then all of a sudden just right into the just heavy headbanging right there, right in the same chorus. They do it all. They pack it into one, and that's their style. Like, again, this song's only 3 minutes and 15 seconds long, and they just put a lot of different elements into one tiny package, and they're like, here, check it out. And that's what I really like about these guys. They don't need a long time to get shit done and make stuff memorable.
Like
It's like a time-lapse flower blooming. Ooh, and then we got some acoustic guitar. Very pretty. And the flower's turning into a person. Ends with that nice finger pick chord. Ocean's 8 Alaska, Covert. Doing that shit again. You kidding me? Overview of the song. It was sporadic, as usual. Awesome riffs, as usual. Melodic, heavy, clean vocals, heavy screams. Another classic Ocean's 8 Alaska. It was a great song, and it's just making me want to buy this album more. So I haven't heard a song that I don't like from these guys yet. So I'm really liking the style, and thank you everybody for recommending these guys over and over again. But like I said, I'm going to take a little break because I want to listen to all their stuff and jam. So awesome job, Ocean's 8 Alaska. Keep it up. And thank you so much for watching this video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And let me know what you want me to react to next in the comments below. And don't forget to hit the notification bell as well so you know when I upload new videos. YouTube, until next time.